800-695-1418 or visit hsn.com/hsncard.
I'm Jay King. Join us for President's Day weekend for my brand new show, Sundays Rock. We're going to have a lot of fun.
Well, good afternoon, everyone. My name is Helen Keeney. You are watching HSN. We've got electronics. So here's what we're doing for President's Day. President's Day weekend sale, all electronics are on free shipping and handling, and everything that you see on air is on 5 FlexPay. Interest-free payments, any major credit card. We ship with the first payment. So let me show you one of the, this is really unprecedented, this offer that we're doing. If you're thinking, you know what, I really need to upgrade my home office, I got a bundle for you, and we rarely do this, but we're doing it for President's Day weekend. We have a computer from HP, number one computer that we sell, number one in the country, HP. It has the newest, latest, greatest Windows 11. It has Intel processor, big deal. Microsoft 365, you get a year of Microsoft included. Microsoft is included, and I'm talking about Word, PowerPoint, Excel, the whole shebang. And you are also getting a printer. What? No, yes, you are getting a printer. This is a DeskJet HP. It is a $70 printer on its own. You are also getting SmartFriend, which is another $180 value, which is like a judgment-free IT best friend helper who's gonna help you through any questions that you have. And then you also get something called HP Plus, which is 6 months of ink for your printer and an extra 2-year warranty. It is $767.62 retail value that you are getting today for under $380. You'll also have free shipping, 5 months to pay it off, and if you have an HSN card, 6 months to pay it off. Yes, extra flex payment with the HSN card on electronics now this month too. But we're gonna start out, you know, we think about these deals, we have words for them, like Black Friday, blowout sale, clearance, everything must go. I have to say, I wear a smartwatch all the time, and I have never seen anything like this. And you may just glance up at the screen and say, $49.99, that is a good price for a smartwatch. Two smartwatches. One, two, and it's a smartwatch that I'm wearing. This is a smartwatch that does it all. Tracks your sleep, your steps, your heart rate. You get, you know, text messages, you want notifications, you have text messages. How about a message on Facebook? You can get that too. This really has everything. And you're getting two watches. So you only have to choose what color bezel do you want and what color band do you want. So everyone gets this one. It's a black watch with a black bezel. That's the one that I'm wearing. Everybody gets that one. But the second, you get two watches. The second one, you say, do I want the black bezel or the rose gold bezel? If I want the rose gold bezel, which one do I want? Do I want the mint, the purple, the maroon, or the pink? If I want the black bezel as my second watch, maybe I want to get two black bezel with black bands. You can get two exactly the same. Or you can get one with, this is a navy blue, and this is called blue gray. It's kind of like a denim blue, blue gray. So you're choosing a second watch. It's $100 value. And I would say, if I said it's $100, two smart watches, maybe you and your significant other, or you and your daughter, or however you want to do it. Or maybe you wanting two smart watches that have one rose gold with pink to wear with some outfits and the other one black to wear with other outfits, over 1,000 sold. Free shipping and handling, I can't even handle it. And also, $10 to get home. I honestly, what I saw, well, let me bring in our special guest. Stephanie McKee is the guest. And Stephanie, when I saw this deal, it was like, I couldn't even think of a word. It was like beyond Black Friday. It was like your dad owns an electronics company. Like, I don't even know how else you would get this kind of a deal.
It is a phenomenal deal. And these were like a Black Friday special in the past, but we've never done this pair like we're doing them today. This is the EW1 model from Let's Fit. Let's Fit specializes in bringing top quality electronics to over 10 million people for the craziest values. And Helen had some really great ideas for the two. I love the idea of this being one for you, one for your partner. My husband just said, I'm going to start going to the gym. So if we do that together, these smartwatches are going to be there to help us. This is something that could be for you and your best friend. We know that social wellness is really effective. When you have a buddy that you're doing a step challenge with, we're just a little more motivated to do it, and this smartwatch can help you do it. I actually wear like a little friendship bracelet with one of my best friends across the country. How cool if you got this bundle, got two smartwatches for this insane value, and you sent one to her, and you guys could just kind of be fashionable together. So this does do everything that you would expect like a $400 or $500 smartwatch to do. In fact, I've been wearing mine for months, and I can't tell you how many times people are like, oh, that's a beautiful Apple Watch. I'm like, no, it's actually not. It looks really, really expensive, and it is a crazy good deal. So let's see all that it can do. That is the rose gold bezel. You can see that really large touchscreen color LED face. It's got the date, time, and steps. When you swipe down, you can see your notifications, text messages, social media. This watch is going to buzz on your wrist when you get a phone call, which is important for me because I'm always losing my phone. Training is a new feature that we've added to this model of watch. I can't believe that this watch is like less than $30 each. So if you want to be really specific with your workouts, you can decide if you want your workout to last a certain distance, time, or calorie burn. And you can set that, and the watch will tell you when it's done. It's got cycling, even swimming, because this watch is water resistant. So we are always like washing our hands lately. Maybe you're working out and sweating. You don't have to worry about this watch getting wet. It is water resistant. You can even shower with it. And I mean, it's important that this watch lives our life with us, because that's where we're gonna get all the benefit. A few other features: sleep tracking is huge. When you go into your today summary, this is something that I check every single morning because sleep is so connected to our wellness. 24/7 heart rate monitoring, blood oxygen monitoring. I mean, Helen, over the past 2 years, a lot of people had to like go by the clips to see how much oxygen was in their lungs. On the Let's Fit smartwatch, it is on there 24/7, which a lot of big name smartwatches don't do. This can track blood oxygen even while you sleep.
All right, and let me just jump in with, if you're just tuning in and you're like, wow, $49.99 is an amazing watch for everything Stephanie's talking about. Yeah, it is, except you're getting two of them. It's $25 for a watch that you can track your calories, your steps, your heart rate, your sleep, your, you know, notifications from social media and texting. It has a 7-day battery life, 7 days. That means you don't have to charge it or think about it for once a week you charge it. So I know, I'm gonna tell you what to get. I think you should, everyone gets the black, the rose gold bezel with the pink, which Stephanie's holding, is flying out the door and gonna go. If you want that, I would. That's what I would get right now. But the other thing I would do is I would get more than one set, because it's not like, you know, smartwatches are gonna go out of style. This is a brand that created this watch for this deal here at HSN. And it is very similar to the Apple Watch. As a matter of fact, full disclosure, I personally own the Apple Watch, and I was going through this going to think, well, what's the difference between this and the Apple Watch? For me, the only difference between this and the Apple Watch I own is I can't actually take phone calls. But with that, yeah, I have to pay a monthly fee to be able to do that. So, and a lot of people don't opt to do that anyway because they don't want to pay a monthly fee to do that. I will say that this, you know, you want to track your steps. Let's say you just want to buy a pedometer, $25 for a pedometer, you would get a smartwatch for the same price. It's really, really incredible. And what a great gift. I love the idea of getting a couple sets because it's $25, $25. You're getting two of them. We've got free shipping and handling and $10. So for $20 on FlexPay, you could get four watches. I mean, I've never seen anything like this. This is amazing. And by the way, if you do not have an HSN credit card, we started a special for President's Day where you get a $40 coupon when you open and use your card for the first time. And you can take it off of this. You get two watches for $9.99. I don't even know what to say. HSN.com, you put an HSN card in the search bar. I got my HSN card by calling the 800 number, 1-800-695-1418. You take a look at this watch. I mean, It does everything. And there's also an app. Let me kind of show you. I've got my tablet opened up. So there's a free downloadable app to your smartphone or your tablet. And you can take a look easily like, all right, what's my workout look like? What are my calories? Every time I'm on a cardio machine, Stephanie, I look at my smartwatch and I see how many calories, and I have calorie goals, yes, not time goals. How else would, yep, I know that? How else? Because it's consistent to me. The watch comes with me everywhere.
Yeah, Helen, the same thing happened with me on my stationary bike at home. It actually does show me a lot of info about like distance and time, but I had to look into my smartwatch to actually see calories. Now, if you are someone that's like, yes, new year, fitness goals, this is gonna help me make those small changes, like increasing the number of steps that I take every day, and that's gonna increase my fitness. We also have a Let's Fit jump rope. It's got an LED screen that tracks like steps and time and calories burned. So that same, you know, wonderful feature of tracking your workouts not only is on that smartwatch. Yeah, there it is on the screen. So if you wanna also pick that up, that's an amazing little extra. But Helen was talking about another watch that like does something different. So my cousin was just, you know, admiring my watch, thinking I paid $400 for it, amazed that I paid so little. And she was saying, I just got a $200 watch because I thought I would use all those extra features, like checking my stocks on my watch. And she was like, I only ended up using the step tracking and the sleep tracking, and she paid hundreds of dollars. I mean, if you are new to smartwatches, if you don't think you're very techie, the Let's Fit smartwatch is absolutely for you because it's just so simple to use. That's your big, beautiful home screen. You swipe to the side and you've got these apps. The Today Summary is great. It's even gonna show you your sleep every night, blood oxygen, heart rate, breathing exercises.
Hey, Stephanie, can you set an alarm on this watch?
Yeah, you can. Oh, I use that like when I'm cooking. Mm-hmm.
So you can, like if you're timing something that you're cooking, you can set an alarm, or set the alarm to like wake up the next day, or like if you take a nap, you can set it. You can do all that too.
The same way we go into our phone and set alarms, you can do that here. I mean, you could do it for sleep or naps, or if you have to remember something. It's all built into that watch face. I mean, this is jam-packed with all the features you'd expect to see in a $300, $400, $500 watch. You can control your music from your watch. And the way that this pairs is when you get it out of the box, there's this magnetic charger, and this is industry-leading charging time. This will hold a charge for a week, which is so convenient. But once you put it on the charger, you're gonna have a QR code pop up, and then you just scan that on your phone in the app, and it's paired. So all of that information on your wrist is being saved in the app for you to have. I mean, knowledge is power. And when we know more about like the number of steps that we're taking in a day, or how much we're sleeping in a night, or even the quality of sleep, we can start setting goals to improve. And this smartwatch does all of that. Alarms, music control, it's gonna buzz when you get your phone calls. And the fact that you're getting two, maybe it's just different looks for different outfits. Maybe it's you and your best friend's little pair together. But this is the first time we've done this pair here at HSN, and it's just like the craziest deal.
Hey, Stephanie, I have another question. Let's say you get a text on your phone. Can you see that on the smartwatch?
Yeah, so I will swipe down from the home screen. You can see Gmail, you know, you can see social media notifications there. You can see what phone calls you've gotten. I actually use this smartwatch all day, every day to keep me a little bit more organized in my life. I definitely feel more on top of things when I've got my smartwatch on. It's got to the point where I feel like a little lost without it, which is why I'm really glad that it's water resistant. I just love dousing this in water because that's a really important feature to me. You know, when I hop in the shower with this on, it means I'm not taking it off and forgetting it when I'm out the door, and I get to, you know, continue using all of the features on it all day.
All right, let me just tell you, we are getting so incredibly busy on the phone lines. Hundreds and hundreds of people are jumping in by calling in or going to hsn.com. If you're just tuning in, all those features and everything you heard about, you're getting two of those watches. Everyone gets a black watch, black bezel, black band. The only choices that you see behind it is, what do you want your second watch to be? Do you want your second watch to have a rose gold bezel or a black bezel? So you decide, my second watch, I want it to have a rose gold bezel. I want my second watch to have a black bezel. And then if you get a black bezel, do you want it in navy blue, blue gray, or black, the band? You, in other words, you can get two of the black. With black bezel, black, you get two of those. Or you, with the rose gold bezel, do you want that mint green, that lavender, that really pretty maroon color, or the pink? Oh, I've got an update. In the pink rose gold. Yeah. Okay, so for the smart deal, there's only 600 of the rose gold with a pink band. So you would get these two watches. Rose gold, pink band, and there's only, so that getting very limited. Over 100 sold just in my airing, just like right now, just when we jumped in. So it's gonna go. So if that's your choice, you need to be on the phone. $10 in free shipping gets you two smartwatches with all the features. And notice I was kind of peppering Stephanie with questions because I'm like, what does this, I'm trying to really think about what it doesn't do. The only thing I think it doesn't do is it doesn't literally take a phone call. Yeah. But yeah, what I like about having a smartwatch, which is what this does, is I'm not glued to my phone. If I do get a call or a text message, it notifies me so I can go get my phone instead of like keep checking your phone, keep checking. You don't have to do that anymore, right?
Right. And if you're someone that doesn't want text messages or social media notifications on your watch, you can easily turn that setting off. Not a problem. This does connect to the app that is Apple or Android. It is always free. It's a great little, you know, pair with the watch. And you can see that these are all in the boxes here. But this is so giftable. I love Helen's idea of getting multiple because it's so incredibly affordable. I mean, this has all the features that you might get in like a $300 or $400 watch. So why not stock up? Because you are getting those two for that value. This is heart rate monitoring 24/7, blood oxygen monitoring, even while you sleep, which is, you know, blood oxygen, how much oxygen is in my lungs? That's a great thing to keep track of. We've got a new training feature where you can monitor workouts. You know, when I'm on my stationary bike, I'll click the cycling on my smartwatch, and it's going to give me a huge rundown of my workout, a graph with calories burned and heart rate. When we are trying to get to like fat burning levels, heart rate matters because you want to get to a certain number of your heart rate. And it's different for everyone. I mean, this is just a great tool that's going to increase our health and wellness in those small ways, like doing another lap around the block after dinner because you're trying to get to like 5,000 steps instead of 4,000. But it's also just going to be super cute and stylish with all those colors, with that like designer look.
Stephanie,
band.
That is and sadly all the time we have. I'm so sorry to interrupt you, but we've
That's
got
okay.
like, I got like a bunch
I'm
of other things. So you're not on again today, right? With this?
No. This will be back tomorrow, but it's like okay. just a President's Day special.
Okay, thank you so much. This is like a mind-blowing special. Thank you so much for bringing it to us. Great job, I know, great job. And I love how you like had the answer to everything that I was wondering about. You did a fantastic job.
Absolutely.
Everybody, you gotta get 7-day battery life. How amazing is this? I'm thinking I might get a few of these. What a great idea. By the way, this is called a smart deal. It's like a today's special, except from being midnight to midnight, it's over a couple of days. So you can go to hsn.com and put in the word smart deal and see all of our smart deals and check them out, you know, because maybe you don't happen to be watching TV the minute we're presenting one. So we rotate them out. So I would check back often. And we're going to continue on. I have two more electronic items on this President's Day sale. And our next item is something that it took us years to get this back in stock for the holidays. And it sold out in the holidays. And here we are in February, and we just got them back again. This is one of those items we can't, we just, it's like everybody loves it, and then with all the supply chain issues, we just can't get them back fast enough. For the President's Day weekend sale, we have them from AT&T. You think about phones, you think about quality, that's probably the number one, you know, brand that pops into your mind, AT&T. This is the Connect to Cell. What does this phone do? It connects to your cell phone. So yes, you have a landline, you plug it in, you've got four handsets, but even if you don't have a landline, this will connect to your cell phone and it will do blocking. It is smart call blocking. So you will never get another robocall. So those calls don't go through. They just don't go through. We're doing five flex pay of $20 and free shipping handling. And you think about, especially as I get older, I think about, what are the things in life that really annoy me? It's my cell phone going off all the time with people that I don't know. And it looks almost exactly like my cell phone number, but it's a little bit off by a couple numbers. So I think, do I know this person? No, I don't. So we're gonna jump in. Bill Duggan has all the answers, as always. Kind of like a wizard, Bill Duggan. Billy, aren't you kind of like a wizard? That's kind of like what you're like.
Not at all. I just play one on TV.
Oh, okay. You could get the hat, and the cane,
Perfect. Behind the curtain.
Like Gandalf. Yeah.
Exactly.
Yeah.
That's me. How are you, Ellen? How are you?
I'm good.
Happy President's Day.
Happy President's Day. And we talk about, number one brands. I don't even give more of a number one brand than AT&T, right?
Not for telecommunications, truly. Yeah. I mean, they've survived the years, whether it was the landline phone and then cell phones and carriers. So AT&T brings us this set of phones. They've been really smart and popular because of that smart call blocking feature, and that's why they've been set apart from all the others. However, now this set of phones will also link to not just one cell phone, but two cell phones. So it's you and the roommate, it's you and the spouse, it's you and the kids. So you walk in the house, the cell phone is within 30 feet of the base station, it now will ring throughout the house. So that's a nice added feature that we've offered before, but it has taken us years to get it back. So let me just take you on a quick tour. You have the base station with your digital answering machine, nice large numbers. This is the one thing that you would plug into your landline if you had a landline or still use a landline. And then all the others just plug into a wall outlet. So bedside table, next to you on the couch, out in the kitchen, great. So the cool part about that pre-screening, it mainly works with your landline. So how many of us just ignore the landline? If the phone rings, we just don't answer it because it's going to be a solicitation call 9 out of 10 times. Because, Helen, billions of calls are placed a month, not even a year, in terms of solicitation calls. And guess what? They know we've been home for the last 2 years, so it's been even worse. So I'm actually going to give you a call real quickly, Helen. And what I want everyone to notice, I have Helen's phone number. But what's not going to happen? It's not going to ring at Helen's. I'm being screened. So it's not going to ring at Helen's house. It's not going to ring at your house. So that robot can't get through this screening process. A human can. A number that's in the directory or on your allow list will automatically come through without having to be screened. But the phone doesn't ring. So when the phone actually does call through, it's a person on the other end of the line. It's someone you want to talk to. So that in and of itself is huge. But Helen, you called me today on my cell phone,
yes,
right?
Yes, I did.
And how often does it happen where my cell phone is still hard? Did it sound like it?
Yeah.
Sometimes we're out late.
Yes.
But the thing is, I didn't have the cell phone with me. You know where I was able to grab a call? Any of these handsets. Because it also happens, you go meet someone like, oh, let me get your number. And you put it in your cell phone. And then you want to ring them back. You can place a phone call from your landline phone via your cell phone. So this is what happens. I'm going to ring my cell phone right over here. And just notice that the cell phone, which might be downstairs charging, could be, I left it upstairs at the bedside table, but I'm downstairs watching a movie. It's going to ring here.
Call from.
But now it's going to ring through here. It's announcing the phone number. So now I was like, oh, that's Bill. I'm going to pick it up. And boom, you don't miss that phone call. So that's a nice convenience aspect. Another thing I appreciate, you might have that teenager who's hogging the landline because they're jabber-jabbing away, and you need to take a phone call. You can actually still take your cell phone call on a comfort of a landline. And this upgrade is not just feature-rich in terms of cell phone and call blocking. It's high-definition audio, Helen. I mean, when is the last time we touched our landline phones and upgraded the audio quality to be able to hear people better, to have less interference and more range so we can walk around the house without the microwave cutting us in and out? So it's a great upgrade. By the way, installation couldn't be any simpler. You don't have to read the manual. There's a voice guide that helps you set up the answering machine, the smart call blocking, and even easy to connect those cell phones.
Yeah, and by the way, you're seeing Bill's setup. He's got an Android phone and an Apple phone, so it doesn't matter what brand of cell phone you have. You can connect it. So this is a huge feature. It's called Connect to Cell. And if you go, if you're just going to an electronics store and seeing if they have that, it's not available everywhere. As a matter of fact, we can't keep this in stock. We sold this out months ago, and we were like, okay, we want more, give us more right away. And we had to wait wait and wait and wait and wait. We're so excited because it's here for President's Day as the free shipping and handling. So you're saving $5.50 there. We also have a sale price, getting another $10 off, but then we're gonna give you 5 months to pay for it. $20 bill. So it's $20 bill, free shipping, and you're gonna get this sent to your house. If you have a landline, you can plug it right in and that'll be your landline phone. And by the way, most people who have cable, Bill, have a landline. They're like, oh, you're getting a landline. Even if you say, I don't want a landline, like, well, you're getting one anyway, you don't have to use it. It's like usually included.
And having those landlines is important because of emergency situations. I mean, how often has it been when everyone's on the cell phone and the cell phone towers and we can't ring out? So if you have a landline, you might as well take advantage of it. But like where I'm at, we've had this landline for 40, 50 years. Most people now do ring on our cell phones, and the landline is pure solicitations. And that's where we ignore it. Now, because only approved calls can get through, blocks up to 1,000 numbers, you know when this phone rings, it's someone you want to hear from. It's family. It's because we've done that too. You try your mom or your sister on the cell phone. They're not answering. It's like, well, I'm going to see if they're at home. You try the landline. Actually, you know what I did, Helen? I gave this set of phones to my sister because we'll talk on the cell phone. I'm like, you're in the kitchen, aren't you? She's like, how could you tell? I'm like, because you're cutting in and out. I'm like, ugh. Like, I've got to end the phone call. But I'm like, you know what? Let me call you back, but answer on the landline phone. So I called her on her cell phone. But we had a great conversation in the kitchen because now she had better reception because the cell phone wasn't in the bad quality area. The cell phone was left in a good spot, but now I can reach out that way. Another thing I appreciate too is like how often it's been, it's like, you know, you're watching a movie and like, oh, I wanted to send that text message, but I have your name and number in my cell phone. It will populate your directory from your cell phone through here. Or I like the fact that I can come to my voice assistant and I can actually ask my Siri or my smart send a text message to Helen.
What do you want to say?
Have a great holiday weekend. I'm sending a text message from my landline phone. I mean, who can do that? And to be honest, Helen, I do not have a landline at my house. I have this set of phones because I like the fact that my cell phone can be left anywhere, but I can be connected conveniently, bedside table, the man cave, the basement, wherever I'm working or whatever. Mm. And that's really where this is a nice upgrade.
Bill,
so easy for you to appreciate.
Let's talk about the scourge of the robocall. So here's this still. It's like, you want to go over this?
Well, this is just it. We have all been inundated by these robocalls. I mean, 10,000 scams are done out there. That was almost 10 years ago, and it's gotten worse as they've known we are home. 2.4 billion calls per month is what goes out there because it's easy for them to just blanket call 1,000 people at once. 2, 4, 5 people pick up. They know those are live numbers, and that's the problem. We pick up the phone. They know it's a live number. They call back. And that's where they get the older, they get the younger. And Helen, I think you've been there where all of a sudden the phone rings and you pick it up and you're like, hello, hello. And you hear the clicking and that's that robocall, knowing it's a live number. They transfer it over to someone else. And then, you know, you're politely trying to back out of, you know, a roofing warranty or the election
call. It's always an auto warranty. They're like, do you know your auto warranty is about to, I'm like, I wanted to have one. Well, who are you? Like, I get like 25 auto warranty. I guess they think I'm not taking care of my car. It's like four or five of them a day. And I was looking at some of those statistics. That was from 2017, a while ago. I think it's even gotten worse that they're saying almost like 500,000 complaints. I mean, I would complain, except numbers, I don't have time to complain. I'm too busy answering my cell phone with the robocalls.
Well, those are before the pandemic numbers, before they knew we were home.
And so you realize
that pre-screening, that now they know those numbers are live. The pre-screening happens on your landline. The cell phone, you'll probably need to download an app to block those. But this is what happens. Helen, I'm going to be that auto warranty. I'm going to call your house right now in the studio. And I want everyone to realize it's ringing. I have Helen's number. It's
yes,
not ringing in Helen's house. Yeah, it's not ringing during her Zoom call. It's not ringing on a Sunday morning.
Right.
Please say your name after the tone.
I have to identify myself and press a number. A robot has no fingers, no thumbs. They can't do that. So it never gets through.
Right, they're just going to
move
on.
But you know who can? Exactly. You know who can get through, though, is the mechanic that, you know, you might not have on your list. The relative you don't always talk to except for once a year.
Or somebody's downstairs and they're like, is this your house or the house next door? Because I have a package for you. Like, there are calls you actually want to get.
Exactly. And you'll still get those. Actually, you mentioned downstairs, upstairs, built-in intercom system as well. So you want to tell the kids, you just pick up one handset, you can ring their room, you can ring the kids' room. So feature-rich. And the ease of use and installation is really important, because this technology does sound a little, you know, ahead of the curve. But when it's a plug-in and it takes you through the setup process, that's the AT&T difference. One thing I want everyone to also remember is, even though it's an AT&T set of phones, you don't need AT&T service. So maybe you do with your cell phone, but your husband has track phone or something like that. Doesn't matter. Any Bluetooth-enabled smartphone, which they all have that, will connect. So you can have Android or Apple, his and hers, two of them, and then even your landline. Or if you don't have a landline, like I don't have a landline, I just use these for my cell phones. Perfect. I'm not going to miss those calls. I can ring them back. And that's where it's such a great upgrade, because we've offered that smart call blocking with the landline only. But the fact that now we can connect our cell phones to the base station, that's what's great about this whole set.
Yeah, and again, Apple or Android, free shipping, 5 flex pay. And by the way, speaking about busy on the phone, we're very busy on our phone lines. People are still jumping in, trying to get in on the two smartwatch deal that we just had. So if you want to go to hsn.com to order this and put in the item number 765060, or you can use your tablet, or, and also let me mention the HSN card. So if you don't have an HSN card, we're doing a special for President's Day weekend, $40 coupon. Take it off this set of phones from AT&T. So $40 off of that would just be $59.99 for the 4 handsets with the robocall connect to cell feature. 5 flex pay of $20. You know, that's going to go way down, obviously, when you take the coupon off. But United States of America customer support base. So we did have the graphic for that, but I wanted to say it out loud. Bill, thank you so much. This is such a great deal, and it's one of those things that makes your life better. Technology making your life better. Oh, wait a minute. It's Bill. Hey, Bill.
Hey, how are you?
I can hear you.
Don't I? And that's just it. Let's go back to the basic. It's about improving that call quality audio, whether it's seeing the number on the screen, being able to connect, that's what you're also gonna get. So high definition audio, great brand name, and a lot of cool tech for today.
All right, well, thank you, my friend. Oh, such a great offer, such a great deal, such a great product, and a great brand as well.
Have a great day.
Thank you. Yes, thank you. All right, come with me, everybody. We've got one more electronic product in our show today, and it is an incredible offer. So maybe you're looking around at your house and you're thinking, gosh, you know what I really need to do? I need that home office that I've been thinking was going to be temporary. It's actually kind of permanent. Like, that's the wave of the future. Like, it's going to be kind of a permanent home office. So you know what I'd like to do? I'd like to upgrade everything. I'd like to have a new laptop. I want a new printer. I got to buy some software. I got to get my, Microsoft 365. All right. Oh, wait, you're watching HSN right now on our President's Day sale, where all electronics are free shipping and handling, and we have 5 flex pay. How about an HP laptop with Microsoft included, Windows 11, the latest and greatest operating system that has an Intel processor, and you also get a printer, not any printer, an HP DeskJet, which is a $70 value by itself, full set of ink. Okay, you know what? How about 6 months of ink with our Instant Ink program? We're gonna give you 6 months of ink. How about an extended warranty, an extra 2 years? We're gonna give you that. How about Smart Friend? Smart Friend is a judgment-free IT help. We're gonna give you that. It's $180 value. Oh, we're gonna throw that in too. A retail price of everything, $767.62. Can you believe it that we're doing it for $379.99? This bundle has been the hit of the President's Day sale of the weekend. We have lots of electronics. That's our big, what we've got going on. This has been the eye-popping, mind-blowing, can't believe it, so excited sale that it's going very quickly. All you have to do is know what color laptop you want. Do you want it in the black? Do you want it in that gorgeous blue or rose pink? who does not want a computer in rose pink? So we're gonna bring out our special guest, our electronic expert, Aaron Berger, who's gonna take us through all the bells and whistles. And Aaron, you and I even did like a taping of this for HSN 2 to give it like a little pre-sell. And it went, it was so popular that they were worried we weren't gonna have enough for the weekend. I mean, it is,
well, I'm glad that, I'm glad that we're early in the weekend. It's just Saturday. We've got Sunday to get through, Monday to get through. And you can get a printer, not just a printer, when you can get a printer, copier, scanner with a flatbed, with HP Instant Ink, with two full inks included. And you can get a beautiful laptop with Microsoft 365 included. So Microsoft Word, Excel, PowerPoint, Outlook, Access, OneNote, Publisher, with our judgment-free IT support program. It's just, it's, this is a no-brainer. This is the easiest decision you'll ever have to make. If you need a new computer or if you need a new office, this is a great time to think about it. Let me start, set this right here. I'm selling so much that like I have to kind of juggle things in and out of the screen here, because there's just a lot that comes along with this package. Let's start by talking about the computer. So you might be flipping by and see Helen and I getting all jazzed, all excited about a new computer, and hearing us call this the Stream. And you might think, well, what is a Stream? What exactly is a Stream? What, that looks like a beautiful computer. I love it, and the price is right, and it comes with a printer. But what's a Stream? Stream is just a model of HP computer. So this is a full laptop. You could just call it a laptop. We could just as well just say, oh, this is an HP laptop. But it is, it's really kind of better. There are some great things about the Stream specifically that make it a Stream. So three things that I always point out about Streams: they are lighter, they have longer battery lives, and they are the safest Windows computers you can use. Let's start with lighter. This computer weighs almost nothing. It's 3.17 pounds. So when you're on the go, between classes, headed to school, going to the coffee shop, whatever. It's, you know, not, I have a three-year-old, so I feel like, you know, I feel like I am the doorman all the time. Like I'm just always, you know, carrying everybody's junk everywhere. The last thing I want is more weight. This is really, really lightweight. It weighs 3.17 pounds. So it's just really nice and portable. Also, it's instant on. We'll talk about that later when we talk about the storage. The next thing is the battery life. So you get your computer, you're ready to go, you're ready, you know, you walk out the door, you sit down, you find a place at the library, the coffee shop, you turn it on, and you're out of juice, right? This has an 11-hour battery life. Think about your computer right now. What's the battery life? I'll bet you it's 2 hours, 3 hours, maybe. 11-hour battery life, literally an all-day-long battery life, which I love, on a really nice, bright screen. And then the third thing that I always point out about Stream: lighter, quieter, and safer. This is not just Windows 11, the latest version of the Windows operating system, which I'll point out, we've waited 11 years for. Microsoft 10 came out, sorry, not 11 years, it was 6 years ago. 6 years from Windows 10 to Windows 11. This is not just Windows 11, it's Windows 11 in S mode. Do you know what that means? S mode means that your new computer cannot catch a virus. It means your new computer cannot catch malware, cannot catch spyware, or ransomware. You don't have to worry about any of those things, which also means you don't have to buy antivirus, anti-spyware, anti-malware, anti-ransomware. You don't have to do it. We do have, you saw it pop up a few minutes ago, we have Viper Essentials available, which is something that I love because it removes your digital fingerprint from the web. You know how you go shopping, you're shopping for boots, and the next thing you know, when you're on Facebook, when you're on Instagram, when you're, everybody's trying to sell you boots. Viper Essentials gets all of that, clears all of your personal information, your personal fingerprints, there it is, off the web. So I certainly do, I recommend that. I think it's a wonderful, wonderful thing. But you are protected against viruses, spyware, malware, all of those sort of things, because this is a computer in S mode. So it's lighter, it has a longer battery life, and it is the safest Windows computer you can use. With Windows 11, there are new design tools, personalized content, integrated chat with Microsoft Teams. I'll talk about that more later. That's a big one. So that's just the beginning. That's the computer. When I come back, after Helen updates us, lets us know what's going on with colors and pricing and all that kind of stuff, then we're going to talk a little bit about the printer, because I've got a printer, copier, scanner with a full flatbed on it that comes along with the computer. Either one of these I'd be happy to spend an hour talking about, but we put them together today into a really nice configuration. I think it's a good rule of thumb, Helen, when you can buy brands like this together, you know, you're going to use your printer and your laptop together, right? When you can buy the same name brand, it's always a nice thing to do. They just tend to always play well together that way.
Right, pair well together. By the way, the rose gold, not surprisingly, is the most popular. It's called Pink Rose when you're ordering. And also, I wanted to talk about the weight of this. 3.17 pounds. So my daughter, who is gonna be 22 next month, but when she was in middle school, she had to have a computer. Kids have to have computers and they keep them in their backpack. You've got a little kid with like a heavy computer, like lugging it around all day. Wouldn't this be the perfect computer to take to school? And it's not just, you know, a lot of us are working from home in digital learning, but this 3.17 pounds. And let me also show you how quick, like, it's time to work. See how it's dark and everything? I'm gonna open it up. It's back. It's in sleep mode. It's back. See how quickly that's that solid state drive. And, you know, I don't know if I should talk about this on TV, Aaron, but my husband recently got a new job. And my husband is he's a high-level executive for software implementation. I'm trying to even understand what he does, something super fancy. And this new job, everything's remote, and they mailed him, he's like a very high needs, like the biggest, most powerful computer, and they sent him a computer to start his new job. He opened it up, guess what brand it was?
HP, it has to be.
It was an HP solid state. It was an HP solid state. And this was, and I'm not even gonna say what company he works for and everything like that, but he is somebody that is in charge of like a team of people in the whole US to implement like the biggest, you know, Fortune 500 company kind of thing. That's what they sent him. It was solid state HP. And I was like, it was so impressive. And he was like it was Christmas. He was so excited to get it. I'm saying, This is the best of the best, right? All these brands.
Absolutely. I mean, you look at these. There's basically three brands that make up this computer. Let's talk about those for a minute, and then we'll talk about our printer. So first of all, HP. Like Helen just said, HP is the number one selling brand in the entire number one selling computer brand in the entire country. Period. Full stop. Not only is it the number one selling computer brand in America, it's the number one selling brand. Period. At HSN. So we at HP, you see, this is brand new and exclusive. We literally just launched this, can't remember, either yesterday or today. I think yesterday, for President's Day weekend. Brand new and exclusive. We work so hard. We work all year long, especially for these big holiday weekend sales that HSN does. We at HP work so hard to bring extraordinary values, things that nobody else can touch. And one of the things that does is that makes us the number one selling brand at HSN. But I'm talking about through all their beauty brands and fitness brands and kitchen and home. And we're so proud of that. But it just, I only point that out because if you look at that value and go, how in the world can they do that? That's why, because we have a very, very strong, two very big companies that have a very big partnership with each other. The next brand, this is really important too. See this little sticker right here? I'm gonna sing to you. See this one? It's bum, 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 bum. You know what that is, right? Bum, 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 bum. Mm-hmm. Intel inside. Yeah, you've got Intel. Did you know that Intel is the number one processor brand in the entire world? So HP makes lots. I'm just kind of showing off the touchpad here while I'm talking to you. HP makes lots of other great computers, and they make lots of other great computers with other great processors. There's one that I can say it's the number one processor in the world. And that's Intel. Intel Celeron processor and also Intel ultra high definition graphics built in. And then the other, you know what? Let's talk through that. Thank you, Dre. We're going to take a look, you guys, at the video. We're going to show the video twice in a row, actually, if you guys don't mind. With the Intel Celeron processor, you're talking about value and versatility. So you don't break the bank, but you still have a really versatile computer. Smooth running apps, email, web browsing. What are the things you love to do? Do you love to get on Facebook? Do you love to get on Instagram? How about streaming video? This computer is called the Stream for a reason. As I said, it's lighter, it has a longer battery life, and it's safer, but it's also called the Stream because online streaming, that is what this computer is absolutely designed to do. So again, the things you love to do, whether it's working on Microsoft, which is included for everyone, Microsoft Office 365 included, less waiting and more doing, your computer is faster because of the eMMC solid state type drive, work and play for hours and hours, and 11 hour battery, solid performance for everyday computing. So HP, number one computer in America. Intel, number one processor brand in the entire world. And then your third number one, Windows 11 built in. I'm going to hold off on Windows 11. I'm going to talk. We have a beautiful video we're going to show you in a few minutes, but just know Windows 11, the latest operating system, it's only been out for about 6 months, is built into your computer. From the minute you get it home, from the minute you turn it on, it's not a Windows 10 upgrade. It is Windows 11 pre-built into your computer. So we're excited about that. I know I said I was going to tell you about the printer, but I don't want to talk too long. I'm going to give Helen another chance. I'm going to throw it back to Helen. And then I'm going to get into Instant Ink, how this is a little preview. The prints from this printer, you see this? You know how much this costs to print? This is the lowest cost ink printing in America on any printer under $200. It costs 6 cents, 6 pennies for these prints. And that's because we use something called HP Instant Ink. I'll tell you more about HP Instant Ink in just a minute, but I'm gonna throw it back to Helen now.
All right, this is just so incredibly popular. You look at the retail, if you purchased everything separately, it's $767. And my producer, like how much did you say this was off of retail? $387 off of retail. It's like half off on a computer, printer, Microsoft 365, all the ink that you need, plus a 2-year extended warranty is included, plus 6 months of ink, plus SmartFriend, which is judgment-free tech support. And it's 24/7 USA based, amazing. And there's also something called Find My HP. Is if you lose your HP, you go to a coffee shop and you're like, and you left, or you turn around and it's not there, you can find it. It's almost being tracked. It's like LoJack with your car. You know where your computer is. It's really amazing. Now, I will say that the flex pay on this is pretty amazing. To get a new computer, 3 pounds, 3.17 pounds to be exact, very, very lightweight. And then also you're getting a printer. I can't even believe this deal. The rose, the pink rose, is flying out the door. Later on, other presentations may not even have this color, so I just wanted to show it off, how beautiful it is. So if you're like, I'm thinking about it, get it. You also have 30 days. You get a computer or electronics, you're getting a computer and a printer. By the way, we bundled this together, and in 2022, right now scheduled, this is the lowest price bundle we're gonna do the whole year. We have nothing, and we haven't seen a comparable, we don't even have like anything to compare it to. Like, we've never seen anything. And I'll tell you how we do that. HP makes these computers just for us. They say, what does your customer really want? And we say, we want solid state drive. We list everything we want in a computer, and they make it for us. That's how we get these incredible deals. So $76, free shipping. Let us send you your very own laptop and your very own printer and the ink and Microsoft and the extended warranty and the judgment-free IT help. Let us send all that to you. You use it for 30 days. If you don't love it for any reason at all, you can return it. And no, there's no like restocking fee. There's no like hidden fee or anything like that. Look at those specs, 11 hour battery life, how fast it is, the streaming with solid state drive. You know, I'm just checking, are we doing the extra flex payment if you have an HSN card, Andre? I believe we are, because I have that on my card. We are. And so if you have an HSN card, you get an even extra flex. You get 6 months to pay off this bundle, $63.33. So like going out to dinner with your family of four, like that's how much it would be to have an entirely new like home office. So this, I've been here for 14 years and I've seen a lot of specials come and go. I love that it includes that printer because the HP ink, I know Aaron's gonna tell you more about it. I use the HP ink when my daughter, she's in college, she has the HP ink. I haven't gone to one of those stores of walking up and down the aisles trying to remember what model my printer is so I can buy the right ink, buying the wrong ink, bringing it home, returning it to the store, getting the right ink, finding out that it's discontinued so I can't get the right ink, so I have to buy a new printer anyway. Those days are just gone for me. When my ink gets low, my printer emails home base and says, send Helen more ink. And then I go to the mailbox and boom, there's the ink is right there in the mailbox. I pop it in. And then you can even recycle your old ink, which I love that they give you the option to recycle. We've only got about 10 more minutes left in this presentation. I've got another hour shopping with you. I've got Tracy Rosa and the Shark Vacuum is a today special. I'm gonna do that next. This is something that we don't even have enough quantity to do a today's special. We don't have enough. So if you happen to be watching now and you're thinking about getting a new laptop, a new printer, Microsoft, you're thinking about all that, do it now. Why, what are some of the reasons, Aaron, that people need a new computer?
Yeah, good question. Is your computer slow? That's probably the number one. People go to their computer and think, man, this thing is slow. And if it is slow, it shouldn't be. You know, if you have Wi-Fi in your house, you should not be waiting on your computer. But your computer probably doesn't have enough RAM, probably doesn't have an updated processor, almost certainly doesn't have the Windows 11 operating system. If your computer is hot to the touch, this computer has a solid state drive inside it, so there are no moving parts and there's no fan, so it stays cool to the touch. So if your computer is slow, if your computer is hot to the touch, if your computer is heavy, this computer weighs 3.17 pounds. People upgrade their computer when their computer's battery life isn't long enough. This is an 11-hour battery life. So those are all reasons to upgrade and all reasons that you'll appreciate it. I want to talk about the printer for a few minutes. I'm going to move it here sort of front and center. So first of all, it's not just a printer. It's a printer, it's a copier, and it's a scanner. It has a full flatbed scanner on it, which I absolutely love. It's so easy to walk up. You can pop a piece of paper on like I have here, and then there's buttons. In fact, I'm going to do it. There's buttons on the side for black and white prints or color prints. You can do one print or you can do multiple prints. I'm just going to do one color print. There's an information button, a button to cancel, just nice little buttons on the side here, and then an LED screen that kind of tells you what's going on. So it's very, very simple to use. And I think, let me make sure, there we go, there's one print. And I think you'll love it. The key with it, though, very honestly, the printer itself is wonderful. And if you haven't bought a new printer for a while, probably the print heads on your old printer are worn down, and maybe your prints don't look like this, and they should. By the way, this is a wireless printer. You can print from any of your smartphones, any tablet, and any computer. You just download the HP app. But the best thing about it is that it has HP Instant Ink. And if you sign up for what's called HP Plus, so basically you take your credit card, you sign up for HP Plus, okay? For 6 months, you get free HP Instant Ink. And then if you cancel after that, they'll never charge your card. If you don't, then you'll continue to just be a member of the HP Instant Ink program, which most people will want to do. Also with HP Plus, you not only get 6 months of Instant Ink free, it doubles your warranty. They give you a 2-year warranty and some upgraded features on the HP app as well. So HP Plus is great. The biggest thing about HP Plus to me, though, is the fact that you get 6 months of free Instant Ink. And let's talk about what is HP Instant Ink. This is really key with this printer. I have a still that we'll show you. HP Instant Ink is an ink replacement program. Your printer knows when it's out of ink, and it orders ink for you, so you'll always have it. And it saves you up to 50% on HP Original Ink. So their monthly plans, they start at 99 cents. We'll show them to you in a second after I go through this page. Plans start at 99 cents. I do a plan that costs $6 a month. The monthly plans are based on pages printed, not cartridges used. What that means is you can do full color all the time, full, beautiful, brilliant color all the time and not pay any more. No annual fee. You can change or cancel your plan at any time. The ink, shipping, and cartridge recycling, as Helen mentioned, are all included. Show me the money. Check this out. How much does it cost? Very, very little. It's a monthly plan. They start at 99 cents a month. It's $1 a month for 10 pages. So if you don't print very much, fine. Most households, many households, my household, I know a lot of the hosts today just do this one. We do the $5.99 a month plan. So I'll call it $6 for easy math. That means it's 6 pennies per page. You even get rollover on your unused pages and all of that. It's just very inexpensive. Where, of course, your other option is to go to the store and buy ink, where ink is very expensive, where they don't always have the ink you need, where you don't always remember the ink you need, and you have to be on top of it. This way, they just send ink to you. When you need it, they know, they send it to you, bing, bang, you're done. You never run out, and you're for 6 cents, you get pictures all the time that look like this.
Hey, Aaron, we only have about 5 minutes left. I wanna make sure we jump in and talk about Microsoft 365, which is included. Because when you buy a computer at a computer store, it's what I always call it naked. You get a naked computer.
Yeah.
You know, and you're like, I can't do anything, it's naked. So we're giving you, it's everything. It's like Word, Excel, PowerPoint, right? Isn't it all of it?
It is. And, you know, one thing I'll point out, very often when you see us include Microsoft 365 with the computer, there are two prices. There's the price for the computer naked, and then there's the price for the computer with us.
With
you know,
pants.
I like to steal things from you, Helen.
Yeah, right. You do. Right no away, shame. You steal.
Yeah. Oh, I do. Oh, I do. I know. You've got good material. I'll take it. So naked computer or the computer with pants. Today, all the computers have pants. They all have Microsoft 365 included. Microsoft 365 is Microsoft Word, Excel, PowerPoint, Outlook, Access, OneNote, and Publisher. Again, all seven of the Microsoft Office programs, Microsoft Word, Excel, PowerPoint, Outlook, Access, OneNote, and Publisher. You get that for a full year for your computer, for a tablet, and for a smartphone. So that's a lot, right? That's all of your electronics now have Microsoft Office on them for a year. The other thing you get that we haven't talked about much that is included is judgment free IT, and this is a big deal. This is a really big deal. So with the judgment-free IT that comes along, you get 1 year of HP SmartFriend. HP SmartFriend means you have a friend in the computer business. The folks that built the computer are there for you 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, 365 days a year. Anytime you have a question, you pick up the phone. Maybe you have a question about Windows 11, or maybe you have a question about moving your old files to your new computer. We recommend PC Mover. Go to hsn.com, check out PC Mover. It'll help you move everything, including your passwords from your old computer to your new computer. So that's one. And by the way, that HP SmartFriend is good for your computer and for your printer. So any question you have about either one, you're good to go. And then you get 2 years of Find My HP. Find My HP is awesome. If you can't find your computer, if your computer is lost or stolen, they can help you. I'm very conscious of that 2 minute clock. I want to show you guys a video really fast, and it takes about a minute and a half. Windows 11. Your computer has Windows 11 built in, and we have a great video to show you. I'm sorry we didn't have more time to talk about this. Windows 11 is the latest operating system from Microsoft. It's been about 6 years since a new operating system came out. Its genesis was that we've been living in a different world for the last 2 years. We needed a better way to create, to connect, and play. So this feels very comfortable, very similar to Windows 10. It just has some great upgrades, beautiful new themes and settings. So your computer is, frankly, pretty, aesthetically pretty to use. You're on it all day. It might as well be pretty. Multitasking, staying productive with snaps. You've seen Snap before. This is the fourth generation of it, but it's even easier to multitask on your computer. We know we're all trying to get a lot done at one time. Connecting with one touch. Microsoft Teams is now built into your computer. It's preloaded. It's on the taskbar. One little click and you can open up that Microsoft chat, which is a web chat. You just put in the email address of the people with whom you want to talk, or put in their phone number. Send them a link right away. Never been easier to connect. Check this out. Look at your screen. Here it comes. Auto HDR. And there it is. Xbox Game Pass. For the first time ever, I've been at HSN 16 years. For the first time ever, I can say, you can play Xbox games on your PC with the all-new redesigned Microsoft Store. You can not only download movies and music and apps and all of those kind of things, but you can download the Xbox Game Pass, which gives you access to over 100 Xbox games at your fingertips. I tell you what, you're going to love having an Intel processor built in when it comes to gaming, because there's ultra high definition graphics there included as well. So very, very comprehensive. I apologize for that being a lot of information so fast, but it is a very comprehensive offer that we have today.
Yeah, it is a fantastic offer. And Aaron, this, you know, I know this flew by. We're going to maybe do like one more minute on it. So you're getting basically an entire home office. You're getting the laptop, the printer, the print, the ink you need to print. You're getting Microsoft 365. You're getting HP Plus. This is a separate thing. HP Plus, you get 6 months of the Instant Ink and an extended 2-year warranty. And then you're also getting separately SmartFriend, which is what Aaron just talked about, which is that IT, non-judgmental IT support from whenever you need it. It's a $767.62 retail value when you break it down like that. And it's basically half the price. If you have an HSN card, you get 6 months to pay it off at $83.33. Any major credit card, MasterCard, Visa, this could be the very first thing you've ever bought at HSN. You put down $76. You can use PayPal, debit card, whatever. We send you all of it. and you're good to go, and free shipping and handling. Erin, thank you so much. You did such a great job. I know I keep thinking the battery life, 11-hour battery life, high-definition webcam, Bluetooth, obviously.
3 USB ports, an HDMI port built in, Bluetooth and Wi-Fi are built in, high-definition webcam, all those bells and bells and whistles are there as well. And the big thing, of course, it's safe. It's the safest Windows computer you can use because it's Windows in S mode.
And fast. You're not going to be waiting anymore for that video content. So, Erin, thank you so much. And by the way, anybody at home ever buying a laptop or anything here at HSN, you can go to our website, put in the item number, and see all the features. I'm going to stay with you for another hour. We've got another presentation of our today's special from Shark, so stay tuned.
Worry about one less thing with our Protection Plus plans at HSN. Electronics, fitness equipment, even jewelry can be covered. Shop smart and protect your purchase. It's easy to add when you're checking out. Search Protection Plus at hsn.com for more details.
My singular goal is to improve the quality of people's lives. Everything we do is intended to be unlike any other company of our kind. We just make exceptional vitamins so you could have exceptional health. It's not important that you get the products I'm offering, but it's very important that you get the information I'm sharing, because information is the key to being a healthy person.